tight.
The Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
If you were just...
Did you see something move? Ha! It's mine!
Needs power. No guards. Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
That's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saul.
Operation is expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadowlands. It's crawling with hostiles.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close. What can you do, BD? Nice job. Thank you.
here.
Something was in there. That's not moving. Lock tight.
Reinforcements. All back to the prisons.
I'll check it out. I'm looking.
This. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
Warm bunch, we're trapped!
Yes!
Gotta get them out of there.
Get these cells open!
Still resisting. Unwise.
Watch out! He's deadly! I've got a shot!
Attack him, quick!
too scared. Watch it.
You ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to break this hole.
We're on it.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choysik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
Monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Thanks for everything. Good job, BD. You all right?
I just received an encrypted transmission.
From Saw?
From my father. My daughter's made it to Chandrila. She's safe.
That's wonderful news.
It's the best news I've heard since coming here. Still, it's hard being away from her.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
I could look at these all day.
Where to, kid? Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to
do. Hold it. The homeworld of the Zepho. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
He really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be calling. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right. After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Please stay down.
Here's another one, BD. Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD?
Damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through. Together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
Thank you.
think you can handle this, Speedy.
Observed. Some movement unforeseen. You will regret that.
Help, please.
Caution provided.
Mind doing an overcharge? Hanging in there? Need a jolt here.
Thank you.
it.
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Nosef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find him. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Let's move, BD. Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something. This thing needs your overcharge. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.